because I had my girls there. Obviously, I had Anushka there. And if you see that really beautiful girl with the curly hair, that's Karishma. She's done the choreography and the video. And they've both worked with me. She's worked with me and Aisha. Karishma did Khoob Surat. And they've started party anthems with me from the very beginning. So I'm excited. You all have heard, by the way. And then there was Abhita Party. So they've worked with me before. So it was amazing, amazing working with them again and doing this amazing music video. And since we are almost at the brink of Women's Day, I thought it was nice to have some women who are strong, talented, come together and make a, you know, celebrating and starting a party that should be for hot women. Men are invited also, obviously.
And Anushka, tell us about the track itself. I mean, you made the anthem, you created that entire music. How was it working on that?
Actually, it was really easy. Usually it's, you know, when you have to produce something for someone else, there's a brief and then, you know, you have to follow it and sometimes you have to do things that you're not really excited about. But with this
Sell
one,
yeah.
And it's a constant fight, but this was so easy. Sophia, it was amazing. We had I had a really good time putting it together. And actually, it was like the first scratch that we made and it got passed. She was like, this is exactly what I wanted. I was like, oh my God, I feel you.
Oh my God.
So, so it was super simple. And I was excited to know that Sonam was also a part of it. I think that it's really nice. I like her because she's someone who, well, a lot of people have a lot of filters. Uh-huh. And I know that
I
these things
none.
Can, I know that these are things that get, you know, actors into trouble. But I like that you speak your mind. And if I had to do this with anyone, I'm glad that it's you.
Thank you. I love you.
So one last question for both of you.
Uh-huh.
What makes you guys the party starters?
Besides the fact that
yes.
besides being us.
I think that's it. You answered the question. It's you.
Yeah, oh. I guess. Yeah, yes.
I've seen a nice video.
Uh-huh.
But would you agree with me that a video is a video? Live is different.
Oh my gosh. I don't know if I'm going to be able to
help
dance
me.
In this outfit.
We need to see it live.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Who is that? Oh my gosh. Okay, fine.
So can Anushka, would you like to say
yeah.
a little bit?
Yeah, of course. All right. Okay.
It seems like you're coming with a gift to all the women's and all the girls out there.
And men. Hello, excuse me.
No, yeah. So it's a fabulous video, first of all.
Thank you.
So according to you, what's the party starter for you?
What's the party? So I mean, obviously, great music. I think for me, music is so important. And obviously, Shandon helps. but it has to be a combination and also great company. And that's why I'm so excited that Anushka was also a part of it. I admire her. I think she's so wonderfully talented and what a great voice. I wish she sang more. So I'm excited. I'm excited to be a part of this video. I hope it starts trending on social media very soon. And Karishma did the choreography. And thank you so much, Shandon, for giving us this opportunity to create something fun which we could have creative control over. So I hope you guys loved it.
We have loved it.
Okay,
adding to that question, on the occasion of Women's Day, what's your message for all the girls and women's out there, and especially when...
And even men.
Yeah,
I feel men.
Okay,
men.
Yeah.
I think, you know, to be empowered, to believe in yourself, and to be who you want to be, damn the consequences. You know?
Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, ma'am, how was your experience?
Don't call me ma'am. I'm Sonam for everybody else. And everybody, nobody's allowed to call me ma'am. Sonam. Everybody, even the photographers call me Sonam. how was my experience? It was amazing. It was nice. It's always nice. All the music videos that I've been part of, actually Jacqueline mentioned this to me. She sent me a WhatsApp. She's like, Sons, do you know that out of the five videos who've reached, which have got the highest views, out of them, three out of the five are your songs? And I was like, what? I didn't even realize that. One of them is Abhi Toh Party Shuru Hui Hai. I was like, that just says it all. I was like, every wedding I go to, it's either Prem Ratan Dhan Payo or it's Abhi Toh Party Shuru Hui Hai or there's strangely Dheere Dheere. I'm like, I can see there was the bride and groom like dancing to Dheere Dheere. It was really funny. But I think it's interesting to be a part of this. It was really exciting. And like I said, we could be creative with it. I could wear what I wanted to wear, dance, have amazing dance steps in it. And obviously Anushka singing it and producing the music and composing it, it was amazing. And Karishma did the choreography, and she's an amazing choreographer. She was a little, like, cute little girl with the curly hair who was dancing in the middle. So I think it was a great, great concept, and I really thank Shandon for giving us this platform and for helping us start the party.
Ma'am, I love your outfit. Can you please tell us something about it?
It's a beautiful, I mean, it's like a Russian designer. Megan? Rosario, right? Rosario. My girls, my sister and her girls, who are very, very talented, Megan and all of them, they find all these like new designers for me or from all over the world, and they send me these images, and I wear all of them, and I'm so excited to wear them.
Ma'am, since Women's Day is coming up,
Do not call me ma'am. I'm not that old.
Old habits die hard. So you have just released a trailer of your fellow friend Swara Bhaskar, and
yes,
her movie, just some of the scenes from the movie, yeah, just got leaked. So what do you have to say about that?
Well, I have had the opportunity of watching Anarkali Aravali of Araval of Ara,
yeah,
but it's actually Aravali or something like that. But Anarkali of Ara is the title has changed, huh, by the way. Is it changed or is it Anarkali of Ara?
Yeah.
Okay. I saw the film. I think it was a couple of weeks back, and I have cried and cried and cried. First of all, to see Swara, I don't think she gets her due. She did this film called Neel Batte Sanata last year, which I think was one of the most amazing performances that I've ever seen, and it was a very courageous performance. If you see this film, you'll understand what a true feminist is, someone who fights for her rights and who is what she, I mean, she's an incredible artist. And I was so moved by her performance. I was so moved by Anarkali's story and her grit and her determination. And I hope more films like this get opportunities and platforms to be made. And I hope the industry is changing.
Sunam, aane wale samay mein, future mein kya hum aapko ek full-fledged party starter song ko gaate hue hum sun paayenge?
Gaate hue? भाई साहब अनुष्का क्या करेगी फिर अगर मैं गा नहीं सकती हूँ, बिल्कुल गा नहीं सकती हूँ. और अगर मैं थोड़ा ट्राई भी कर लेती हूँ तो आप लोग ना बोलेंगे कि यार पहले तो हम बोलते थे कि एक्टिंग नहीं आती, अभी हमको बोलना पड़ेगा कि गाना नहीं आता. तो अभी बहुत मतलब घिस पिट के मेरे को एक दो अवार्ड मिल गए हैं, वो पता नहीं ये सारा पूरा पानी में मिट जाएगा. नहीं करना मुझे.
But fans really want to sing.
Oh, see me sing? No, not at all. I sang in this film called Delhi 6. Nobody remembers the fact that I sang in it. Because I was trying to be Indian Idol in that film. The show only stopped after that film. So I'm not singing. I'm not going to do that. Not really.
होली का कुछ प्लान है आपका? कुछ
होली के लिए मेरी माय सिस्टर, मेरी बहन जो है रिया, उसका बर्थडे है. होली कब है? 5th ऑफ मार्च ना?
13
लास्ट ईयर वाज 5th ऑफ मार्च ना? 13th ऑफ मार्च. नहीं, मैं आई एम नॉट सेलिब्रेटिंग होली दिस ईयर. आई डोंट सेलिब्रेट होली दैट मच. आई फाइंड इट वेरी, मतलब मैं जब बचपन में खेलती थी तब थोड़ा सेफ होता था. आजकल मुझे घर से निकलना ही डर लगता है, यू नो, गाड़ी में जाना, गाड़ी ख़राब हो जाती है, या मतलब जो हम JVPT स्कीम में रहते हैं वहाँ बच्चे और जो लोग होते हैं, यू नो, बलून्स फेंकते हैं, कलर जो है आपके कलर फेंकते हैं, पक्का कलर फेंकते हैं, अंडे फेंकते हैं, ये सब. और थोड़ा इट्स बिकम वेरी अनसेफ, यू नो, ऑनेस्टली. टिल यू डोंट हैव प्रॉपर प्रोटोकॉल लाइक अ प्रॉपर सेफ एनवायरनमेंट मेरे को नहीं जाना. मैं मुझे बहुत मज़ा आता था, रेन डांस होता था ना, किसी को याद है? बॉम्बे में मैं जाती थी एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. वो सब अभी बंद हो गया बिकॉज आजकल एंड स्पेशली फॉर गर्ल्स इट्स बिकम अ लिटिल अनसेफ नाउ. So I don't go. I wish, I used to love playing it, but till the environment is not safe, I refuse to go. Yeah.
Okay, Sonam, you're always tagged as a bold actress. So
bold actress?
Bold actress. Bold, yeah, bold actress. With,
but know, like in, with my opinions? Or with
yeah,
my
your opinions, choices, and your choice of roles. So what's your take on the restriction which has been posed on girls or women's, be it on a dressing sense or be it on everything? Or be it
I do not believe
freedom.
In censorship. Yeah. Honestly, I think everybody should have their own choice. Whether you want to be in a burqa or whether you want to be in a bikini, I don't think, whether it's your religion, whether it's the way you want to dress, whether it's your preference of sexuality, everybody should be given a choice. Nobody should be told what to do. The more you censor someone, the more you tell them not to do, there will be more rebellion. Everybody should be given a choice, and if they're not given a choice, then what is the point of being an Indian? And that's what India is about, right? We are supposed to be the largest democracy in the world, and thank you. Yeah, most welcome. Can I go now? Can you start parting now? Sonam, there's one last question. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Sonam, Kangana recently made a comment on star kids and, you know, nepotism, how it's there in the industry.
Yeah.
And Ali also gave a response to that. So do you want to say anything considering that you also have
even know what Kangana said. Main to travel kar rahi hun aajkal. What has she said? She keeps saying things all the time. I don't know what she said. She's very entertaining. I love Kangana. I look forward to her interviews.